Okay, hi guys, I am here. Naomi Cowan, for all the songs that I prepare her for the first time out. What was it like?
5. I love New York in general. I grew up coming here all the time, so to now be able to come and work here and share music here is awesome. You know, I think the people out there that just love the music just want to be seen and enjoy it, and that's all I
say. And you did an awesome job. Thank you. Thank you so much for
thinking about that. Always.
And I'm so very, very proud.
Yes.
You were recently on tour overseas,
yes.
Right?
Yes. Yeah, I just got back from a couple of European tour. I did some festivals in London and in Sweden. And actually, I did a few in London, three, and then one in Sweden. I won't go back on the road until November when I do some dates in like Berlin and I think Amsterdam. Yeah, I have some European dates in November, but those are not over. Yeah, and they were releasing a new single at the end of October.
I'm going to put you in one of the